My name is Hefodasibe, and my father's name is Atakwesi. Yes, and my mother's name is Christina Sibi. I have one brother and one sister.
Yes.
And we all live in a house. Yes. We have a cocoa farm, large cocoa farm.
Yes.
Yes. The farm is about 10 acres.
10 acres?
Yes, cocoa farm.
Yeah.
And we are still growing some small cocoa. They are about like these trees.
Yeah.
We draw other crops like maize.
Yes.
And plantain.
Yes.
Cocoa yam.
Yeah.
Yam.
Yeah.
And so many more.
Yeah.
Fair trade. What I don't know about fair trade is that fair trade is a trade which is fair. There's no cheating.
Yes.
Like as you peoples, when you harvest our cocoa, we dry it and send to where they scale it.
Yes.
And we send it to Kwapa Cocoa.
Yeah.
That's the organization that handles the fair trade.
Yes.
So when we sell our cocoa to them, they also export it.
Yes.
To foreign countries to make chocolate.
Yeah.
And other things.
Yes.
So fair trade is good.
It's good.
It's helping our farmers. Fair trade has done so many things.
Yes.
To us, yes. As a village like this,
yeah,
or town. They use the fair trade premium,
yeah,
to build schools,
yeah,
boreholes,
yes,
markets.
Yes,
that help people.
Yeah,
in this village.
Yes,
and fair trade too, as we students,
yeah,
they distribute school bags,
yes,
books,
yes,
pens,
ah,
and clothes.
Yes,
school uniform.
Yes,
for us.
Yes,
and at times,
right,
at times the fair trade premium, the Kwapa Cocoa,
yes,
they were used to have some program which is called Kids Camp.
Kids Camp?
Yes.
Yes.
They send us students to Kumasi.
Yeah.
As a hotel.
Yeah.
And we go and study. We learn a lot of things. We enjoy ourselves.
Ah.
We like it. And
yes,
as two students, as when we involve it in such thing,
yes,
we become so happy.
Yeah.
To come to school always. And in this town, when maybe this the Kids Camp is going on.
Yeah.
Yes. I think there will be nobody who,
okay,
can say I will not come to school.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
I want to be a journalist.
A journalist?
Yes. I want to work at a newspaper or in the government agencies. Like, I want to be a government, a journalist. I research for all the country's affairs,
yeah,
and publish it in the newspaper. And my message is that tell them to buy more divine chocolate.
Yes.
And double chocolate so that the federal premium,
yeah,
will be enough for our parents.
Yes.
So that they can able to cater for us. Look at us, as we are informed right now.
Yes.
We are getting to write our final exams.
Yeah.
And when you complete school,
yeah,
and maybe we have a successful exams and we pass and have access to the senior high school.
Yeah.
It will be difficult that our parents to get the money to pay for admission and go into. So I want to plead on them. I want to plead on their behalf,
yes,
that they should buy more fair trade products.
Yes.
Like divine chocolate, double chocolate, so that the fair trade premium will be increased. For our parents.
Yes.
Yes.
So the premium is a very important thing.
Yes, 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 yes,
yes. Okay.
And it's through the premium,
yes,
that when the premiums come, that Kwapa Cocoa may decide that we should go to the kids' camp and study and have fun.
Yeah.
That we should organize some competition, that inter-school competition,
yes,
and have fun.
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's nice.
Yes, that's nice.
Yes.